I think it's better. I think it's better. I think. Beeps. Hello? Hello? Ubisoft? How's everybody doing? Hello, kitty cat. Hello, kitty cat. I've been home for like 10 minutes. Ow. Ow. Primal Jenga. Alright, this is my literally first time playing. Oh god, it's me! Oh god, it's you! What's up, guys? What's up, guys? I did go through the options quickly. Just video stuff. If there's something that I should know about, let me know. Oh, my tweets went out twice. I don't care. Game difficulty. What do we got? Hard? Should I put it on hard? Should I put it on hard? You're watching a video on how to play Overwatch? Overwatch is a pretty easy game to play. Search animations. What does that mean? What does that mean? Hard? Do it on hard. Can I change the difficulty later on? Is the real question. If I did turn down the sound. Yeah, I turned down the master volume to like 20%. I turned down the master volume to like 20%. You're playing on expert. I don't know if I'm that good at video games. I'm gonna play it on hard. I'm not very good at video games. Start. Alrighty. Be cavemen. Be fucking cavemen. Fucking caveman, man. Caveman. Men. Caveman, man. Expert isn't that bad? Nah. Nah, it's scary though. It's, well, look at this guy's face. Wooga. Is that who that is? Is that Wooga? 2016. Wait, no. Oh, okay. I was like, that's not. The sounds are cool. The sounds are cool here. Damn, that's a lot of BCEs. Damn, son. Central Europe. We're European caveman? Well, we got fire, though. We got fire though. Do we got the wheel? Whoa. Is that his hair? Or no, that's probably a pelt of some kind. Wenja. Wenja. Might have turned down the volume too much. Home for Wenja. Boros. Oh, danger comes. Uh-oh. Cannibals. Gross. Hey, Miss Psych Knight, what's up? What's up? The collector's edition of this game comes with a book to learn the language? What? Who would do that? I mean, that's cool, but it's kind of weird, I don't know. Oh god, the hearts. Oh god, the hearts. Ubisoft. Off. Caveman. French Canadian caveman. People learn Klingons. I mean, I guess that's a good point. Who's that? For you. Ooh, mammoth. Get him. Are you trying to hunt that mammoth? Woolly mammoth? What are we doing? What are we doing, guys? There's a bunch of woolly mammoths. You hiding from them? You playing hide and seek with the woolly mammoths? Is that what this is? Is that my name? The car? Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's go, I guess. We're gonna... I got a spear? You know, some Mandoa. What's Mandoa? What is that? Oh, new Legend of the Mammoth missions available at the Shaman's Hunt. Okay. That puts my spear up. How do I crouch? That's run. That's jump. See his crouch? See his crouch. Crouchy, crouchy, crouchy. Crouchy spear. I probably need more than just a little spear to kill those big ass guys though, so. Hope you have a better plan. We find small mammoth, separate from herds, then we eat. Okay. Wonder what mammoth tasted like. Wonder what mammoth tasted like. I had boar last night, that was really good. Boar burger. It's a pretty game. We got fried rock up there. Got fried rock up there, what else we got? Other rocks. Oh wait, where'd the guy go? Jet! 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 Where'd he go? Jet! Where? Where'd you go? I was looking at fried rock. Oh, there he is. And boar is good. Boar was delicious. Oh, who are these fuckers? Oh, they're friends. This is a small? This is a small boar mammoth? What just happened? How did I die? Oh, Mandalorians. Interesting. That's really cool, Miss Psych Knight. I think that's really cool. Even if Panda doesn't think that's really cool. I think I was on fire. I think that I should try to be not on fire. Also, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this with like one spear. Where are we going again? Wait, I lost again. Where'd the guy go? Oh. Mammoth butt. Ah! Hello. No, you can't see me. I'm crouched. No, you can't see me. I'm crouched. This is tough. Alright. We'll do it for real this time. I gotta turn the... Wait, hold on. One second, guy. I gotta turn the chroma key down just a little bit to get my button. There we go. Nice. Zoom. There's spears on the ground. Really? I didn't see those yet. I'll keep an eye out, though. Keep an eye out. Alright, find a small mammoth. Separate it from the pack. Yada, yada. Gotcha. Then we eat. See, I knew I shouldn't have played it on hard. Told you guys. Yeah, come on. Go ahead. Stay right on this guy's butt this time. Not run into the elephants. Mammoths. This guy knows what's up. Guy knows what's up. Alright, there's our small mammoth. Separated from the herd. I'm playing on hard. Yeah, I mean, there's an expert, and then like, I think there's a no. Expert's the highest. But now hunters scare with fire. Yeah, scare with fire, hunters. Go go. Chase your prey. Okay. Don't run into the fire though. All right, I got a checkpoint. Did it. I'm chasing. Oh wait. Were these spears? I don't know how to pick them up. Alright, I got two spears in there. I can only carry two spears. I think. I can only carry two. Whoa, fuck! That guy got wrecked. Stick it right in his butt. Stick it right in his goddamn butt. Yeah, you like butt spear, Mammoth? You like butt spears? Where'd you go? Yeah, I never said I was good at video games. I said I liked them. Right between the eyes. I think it's dead. There we go. Man. Took a lot of spears to kill that man. Yeah, they slice it up. Whoa, what the fuck? Let him have it, let him have it! No! Oh, you fucked up. You fucked up big time now. Holy shit. Stakar. That's me. Ow. Neighbors are having a fight. Great. That was dope. That was dope. Poor guy. My friend. And all my other friends that died to the tiger. I think he's fine. He might be fine. Oh my god, he's alive. We gotta find the Wenges. Lava, what's up, man? Oh, I gotta watch your, I missed the last two nights. Life is strange. Oh, rip this guy. Rip this guy. Oshamosha. Yeah, Oshamosha, buddy. Thank you for the shell necklace bracelet. Oh, and I made a cute little cairn for him. Aww. Need weapon. He seems to be suffering from the old ribcage not in the right place syndrome. need bow. Yeah, I need bow. Alright. Oh, I need oh, cool. I need wood, reeds, and slate to make a bow. I want to do the club thing. Oh, I don't know what that is. Yay! I'm gonna take this wood. Oh, yeah. I got 4 wood. Nice. Get some more wood. Can I get this wood? No. Can I get this wood? No. Ooh, reeds though. I need reeds. Need more reeds. How's Far Cry? I'm about like 10 minutes into it. So far it's good. I can hold V to activate your hunting vision. Oh. Right now I'm getting wood and slate. Okay, now I got everything. Alright, press I to open the menu. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I haven't learned how to build the bow yet. Okay, but now I just did, I guess. Then I can get a club and a spear and bait and a sting bomb. What? Is that bees? It's bees. Get that wood. I got that wood. I'm all about that wood. Who's this guy? What do you do? Spear bolt. Alright, I don't know. I got the bow, though. That's the important thing. Made me a bow. I don't know why I needed 5 wood for that. Get that wood, play the D. Well, I gotta fight this tiger. There's a tiger coming after me. Man, how do I get arrows? Where did I get arrows from? Now I hunt. Need food for strength. Okay, but where did I get these arrows from? Whoa, hunting. Okay. Hunt effectively. Effectively. Approach your prey slowly and press C to crouch. Use V to use your hunter vision. Highlight animals and blood trails. Don't get too close. Then animals will flee if they detect you. Alright. Where is there a hunting? Goats. I need to find some goats. Where are the goats at? Excuse me, goats. I feel like I should be getting more of these materials too, because what if I need to make a new bow? What if my bow breaks? I don't know. Where are the goats? Goats, goats, goats. Boats, boats, boats! I don't see any goats. I'm gonna take the slate. Yeah, and this wood. Yeah. Oh, there's a goat! Holy shit! I'm gonna shoot the goat with the bow. If the bow breaks, you heard the baby will fall. Oh my god. Well played. Alright, here's a. Right. Boom! Headshot. I don't need to track it. I killed it. Oh, and I got my arrow back.
Nice!
Alright. Eating some raw goat. There we go. Now we're all good. Got some raw goat in us. Delicious raw goat. Won't get diseased from that or anything. Headshot. Any more goats? Where's the last goat? I saw one run off. Where'd he go? Where'd he goat? There he is. There he is. Get this guy, though. Getting goat. Alright. Oh, there's a goat. Oh, there's 2 goats. 3 goats! Holy shit. It's goat central over here. No, stop moving. There we go. No, don't run! There's nothing bad. Nothing bad is happening. Oh well. I only needed 3 goats. We gotta find a cave. I might need wood for a campfire, so I'm gonna pick up some of that. I need reeds for a campfire, so I'm gonna pick up some of that. Kill this goat. What? There we go. If lava's in this game, please don't kill them. That's all I ask. They're family. Well, if we're in Central Europe, llamas are indigenous to, what? Like, pack is full of these items. Pack almost full of animal fat. Okay. Right. Can I jump? Yes. I think, I don't know where llamas are indigenous to. But I don't know. You're a Haley Qatari. Psh. All right. There's already a little fire ready for me and skins and stuff. Look at that. Light that shit up. You should probably have like a some ready to go llama facts. You should probably have that. Listen, I followed your channel specifically for the llama facts, and the fact that you don't have any is very concerning. Tiny sticks grow. Mongolia. That's right. So here in Central Europe, probably no llamas. I think you'll be safe. Arrow. Yeah, follow tracks. Maybe you should sleep first, because it's, like, dark out, and that's why we got here. Okay, whatever. You must make a club to carry fire. Okay, crafting. I can now craft a club. Alright. Sure. Really? The club clearly has a piece of rock on it, and I only needed wood? Okay. Have a club. Put a rock in it. Good. Awesome. Yeah, put a rock in it. Now tie that rock up so it doesn't go nowhere. But am I a Jenga master? Good point. Good points. Well, I mean... Good points. maybe I play it off stream. It's too high stakes for Twitch. They don't like it. Follow the Winja tracks. Winja tracks. It's too high stakes for Twitch. I mean, we're talking like kidneys and left eyes and. Torch can burn through vines. Okay. Okay. Got it. Destroyed due to lack of llama knowledge. Oh shit, it's the tiger! See you, motherfucker. See you, motherfucker. Maybe you won't see me because I have a... Not like I have this torch or anything. Yeah, go away. Go away, tiger. Go away. See, white llama, yeah, that's true. That's true. We're both limited. We're both limited. Wait, I'm supposed to be following tracks. Where are the tracks? There. I was going the right way anyway. Damn it. What is this? Oh, it's a down. Down. Down weeds. Nice. Okay. The fall on the tracks. Oh, what's that? Is that the tiger? Are you the tiger? Is that the tiger? You a tiger? 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 Something. There's something over there. Wolf? It'd be a wolf. What is it? Oh, it's dead. Dead wolf. Dead wolf. Rip. Ooh, a strong Winja. Strong Winja. I didn't have to sneak up on the dead wolf. In hindsight... You're a beast with fire, alright. This guy? Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here, wolf. Ignite weapons from the weapon wheel. Hold Q and press right click. Use animal fat. Oh, set on fire. Yeah, let's just set everything on fire. Why not? Oh, that's a lot of wolves. Alright. Ooh. Are you... Is that close enough for you to be terrified about it? I don't think so. Can I just shoot them? You're not really taking a lot of damage here. There's still three alive. We gotta make a new club. I'm out of clubs. Might be screwed. How many arrows do I have? I don't know. Shoot the wolves. Four more arrows. Can I do it in four? Alright, we'll do one more. Stay still. Stay still for like 2 seconds. Really? God damn it. Nice. Alright. I can craft arrows from the weapon wheel. Oh, cool. Okay. All of the wolves are dead. They were not scared off like I was supposed to, but I killed them anyway. I got some bone, some animal fat, nice. Pack almost full of bone. Getting these wolves, see what we can get. Besides arrows back. Wolf skin. Important for things, probably. Why can't I skin all these? Where's the other one? No. Where's the other one? I killed three wolves. What the hell, damn guy? Oh no, shit. Alright, whatever. Ben, are you looking up what Miss Knight's saying, or you're just assuming that it's mean? This cave seems dangerous. I'm gonna go with dangerous. What's this? Dex! Ah, I don't know what I expected. You can set flammable materials on fire with any burning weapon. Okay. But I don't know how to switch to my club. Oh, Q, right. Alright. I only have one club. I like my bow anyway, better. And I can see in here, it's fine. You're pretty sure you said it? Aw, that's cute. What's this? What are you? Ash is still warm. Wind is close. Water. Jump in the water. Already full of what items? What was I not able to pick up? There's a lot of blood piles. A lot of blood puddles. I hope Wenja's okay. Oh, that's a big thing. Whoa. Hey, wait, I'm your buddy. We're gonna find the place. Together. Hey, wait. Come back. Why are there so many, like, fire things set up already? Buddy, come back! It's so dark in here. Maybe I should light my club on fire. There we go. Look at that. Which way was I going? This way. Vods can be friends most times, like brothers or sisters. Mandos live in clans. Rat! Yeah! Take meat. Already full of meat. I lit that rat on fire. Checkpoint. More rats. I'm full of meat. I don't need any more meat from the rats. This is a big cave. If I jump in the water, I think it might put out my torch. It did. Okay. The fuck is that? Oh no, it's the tiger. Man, he's got a person. That's bad. That's bad. Don't notice me, tiger. Please don't notice me. I'm just gonna keep swimming here. And oh no! Be careful! Be careful! There's a tiger coming and he has a person. I will save you. I will cutscene. Yeah. Yeah. What are you doing? Why are you cutting the people? Don't cut the people. Don't cut the people. It's gross. Who are you? Whoa! No! 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 I don't know. There's a wait. You should look behind. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around, creepy lady. Creepy lady, you're just gonna get tigered. You're just gonna get tigered. Oh yeah. There you go. There we're getting tigered. Don't claw at me. I got fire, bitch. Tiger's got balls, man. He didn't give a shit. Oh! Oh! Ah! Leave! Just go, you're fine, just run. God damn. God damn. I'm gonna kill the tiger though. The tiger killed my friend. Tiger's a jerk. Oh, we found it. Found Oros. And Pride Rock. What are you doing? Yeah, Wenja. Oh, why do you have a string of ears? Why do you have that? Why do you have that?
Saila.
Tigri chawasu tii bayamartis.
Tigri udam daf.
Tegurum.
Udam shaus. Dausam.
Why? Why do you need the ears? Why do you need the ears? Why do you need the ears?
Mi kawa ahatra wama.
Okay. I don't think we should trust her. She got an ear thing. You got a thing for ears. It's kinda weird. Several village missions are available to you. Ooh, village mission. Ooh. Yep, I get it. I get it, dear lady. Ooh. I got tons of meat. Because ears. What is that? Berries? I don't know.
Udam Shajan.
This goddamn Udam.
Udam Hai Huinja Huguana. Winja Hai Wabasha.
How do they get tattoos? She's got like a scalp tattoo. How do they do that? Yeah, you're also bleeding a lot.
Sakwim,
I hope. Green leaves. Got it. Got it. You got any penicillin? You probably need an antibiotic. Let me grab some penicillin from the medicine cabinet. There must be a hospital nearby. These green leaves? These green leaves right here? No? Stalactites? Are these stalactites or stalagmites? Which one reaches the ground? Stalactites or stalagmites? New upgrades unlocked. Press I. Okay. Ooh, arrow quiver. I need dole skins. Nice. Guts bag. Gross. Boar skin. Alright, so if I'm on the lookout for boars and doles. For that. Green leaves. Green leaves. New skills unlocked. Press K to open the skills menu. Oh god, look at all this. Okay. Look at all this. Okay, what about... Alright, so I have... primitive takedowns. I didn't know I had that. Those are tickets. Mites. Oh, stalactites? Mites are the ones that stand up. Stalactites come down. Gotcha. You hope they would make what more realistic, Chill Boy? Pretty realistic right now, I think. I don't know. Hunter vision I got. Primitive agility I got. Oh, I can slide? Nope. Sprint heal. Hold control to heal yourself while sprinting. Okay, got it. Primitive stealth. Oh, I throw a rock to distract enemies. Nice. Like campfires. Right. What's this? Extra health. Ooh, that's pretty good. Extra health. Primitive heal. I already have that one. Unlocked. I already have primitive heal. I'm gonna get extra health. Okay. Good. This hold V, but it's like a toggle, really. It's not a hold. Whatever. Oh, is it down? I think it's supposed to be down. Go down. Go down. I don't want the fall damage like in this game. That's not bad. Not too bad. Story doesn't fit in the timeline. They would rarely kill their own people. Well, I mean, it's the band of cannibals. We're fighting cannibals, man. Cannibals don't care. Cannibals don't care. What's this? Oh, dolls? Are you dolls? Shit, I need to kill you. Ah! What? There we go. Damn it. Dole. Ah, it's a deer, not a dole. Damn it. Yeah, we're defensive against the clans with the cannibals, man. These are dolls. We don't want to get no cannibaled. That's a goat. God damn it. What's a dole? Lockless river stones. Okay. What is this? What does this get me? Ignite arrows. No, I don't want. No. Ooh, turtles? What can I do with turtles? Turtle meat. Alright, those are goats. You can't fool me again, goats. Fool me once. Are those the green leaves? Those are blue. These are blue mushrooms. Blue leaf. No, it's not a green leaf. This is a blue leaf. Others killed them. Oh yeah, the tiger killed a bunch of my friends. And then I went to track them down and found that lady. Oh shit. And these are cannibals, and we don't like the cannibals because they're gonna eat me and I don't want to be eaten. So we're gonna headshot them all. Shit. Alright. He knows we're here. See, look, he's eating that guy. They're eating that guy. They got cannibals. It's gross. It's bad. Yeah. You're dead? Flint. Yeah, you're dead. See, look, this poor guy. They ate his arm. Get my arrow back? Nice. It's like we have a moral obligation to kill the cannibals, because don't want to get eaten. Want to get eaten, man. Ooh, who's that? You alone? I think it's just this guy here. I get a headshot. Oh, beautiful. Are these doles or goats? I think these are goats still. I think these are goats still. Whoa. That's a panther. I want to make more. I need more. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. That was close. That was close. The jaguar. It wasn't the panther. That's a panther! No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not, Jenga. That's a jaguar. Okay. Aw, this guy was eating this guy too. Man, these guys gotta stop eating people. There's so many animals. There's so many. What was that? Is that a wolf? Lots of animals to eat. You don't need to eat. You don't need to eat the people. You don't need to eat the people at all. Eat all the animals. Look, deer. Deer's a good animal to eat. Goats. Eat goats. Bubble, what's up, man? What's up? How are you doing? How are you doing? Can I climb up these rocks? I sure can. Dope. Dope. Gotta bring these leaves back to her, because she got tiger bit. Not so great? Aw, I'm sorry to hear that, buddy. Sorry to hear that, buddy. Guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna take a 2-minute break and look in the fridge, because I'm starving. I might heat up some Chinese leftovers. Be right back.
Back. I'm back.
I forget what kind of Chinese this is, but it's got like shrimp in it. So that's cool. Very hot right now. I can't eat it yet. Can't eat it quite yet. Spooters. 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 Okay. Okay. Alrighty. Thanks for the welcomes back, guys. Thanks for them WBs.
Them WWBs.
Now we're bringing the leaves. Here you go. Bringing the cutscene. Sailor. I got you the leaves you wanted. What? You're eating them. How does eating the leaves help? You should put them on the thing. Dreams. Oh, it's a poultice, and she was chewing it up. Gross. But I guess that makes sense. Yeah, that prehistoric medicine, though. You're welcome. Luhayam Urush Kwapacham. You're welcome. Wolves, bear. I killed wolves. I haven't found a bear yet. Bears are scary though. Udam. Yeah, I found some Udam. Salwatija. Uanya. Winja Waida. Uhai Padas Shwar. I mean, I'll look, but. Pretty sure that I'll die to the tiger. So is Wenja like... Oh, new villagers. Population 2. Is Wenja like... They're totally gonna mate? Oh, that was... I thought something was happening to me. But I completed a quest. Does Wenja mean like... What's happening? I just hit a button. I didn't want to. Tensei the Shaman. It will teach you to tame beasts and call for an owl. Cool. Flame this bonfire. World's awards low XP, population, special fast travel. Oh, there are boars, deer, and goat, and dole. Alright, dole do look like a dog. I need boars, and I need doles. Cool. Crafting. Spear. Oh, I can make spears now. I'll make a spear. Highest damage when thrown. I like my bow, though. I like my bow, though. Okay. Huge bow fan. Huge bow fan. What is this? Reward stash. The reward stash is a place where the extra resources and items are stored for you. Okay, you can access the reward stash in the village and at any claimed outpost, bonfire, or campfire. Items are placed here automatically when you claim an outpost and as your population grows. Sayla the Gatherer will add new items each day as you build her hut, including rare items that upgrade too. Come back often and take items as you need them. Okay. I think I'm pretty good so far. Rare South Maple. I'm pretty good. I got all the skins I can get. We're good. Good to know that's a thing, though. This is a big cave, actually. What's going on here? Village construction progress, 0. Okay. Journey completed. 1 out of 13. New upgrades unlocked. What's this? Cave wall. Overall progress. Okay. What upgrades? There's no upgrades, man. What's this? Beasts. I've killed three different kinds of animals. Really? I killed goats. Bullshit, I killed goats. Eh. What's this? Collectibles, nothing. What's this one? Bow upgrades. Weapons unlocked. This is like a cool way of doing, like a menu. Oh, new skills unlocked. Press K. No, I didn't, man! I don't have anything unlocked. Why is it doing that? Why is it doing that? Why is it doing that? Telling me I got things to look at when I don't actually have things to look at? Super annoying. Oh, good night, Black Panda. I think I missed it. Oh, I'm sorry. If you're still here, good night, man. I was too busy looking at all the things. Alright, so, from here, there's boars here, and Dole's there. So if I go this way, I might be able to get both. Let's find some boars. Alright, I feel bad that I missed Black Panda's message and didn't get to say goodnight to him. What is that? Big dash a hand. Dash a hand. Oh, it's a collectible. Okay. Where are the boars? Any boars down here? Nope. Just ignoring Panda. I'm sorry, I was looking in the cave. There were so many interesting things in the cave. I'm sorry, Black Panda. I'm sorry. Oh, these aren't boars, these are goats. Okay, where are the boars? I want to get up there. Up there. How do I get up there? Over here? Where are the boars? These are deer. I don't need deer, I need boars. What is that? Hanging bag. What does that hanging bag do? What do you do, hanging bag? Can I shoot it down? Sure can. Bag is full of animal hide. Cool. Oh, do you guys want to see the minimap? I'm kind of covering the minimap. There's totally a minimap there. Now I'm like here. Am I really big? Have I always been this big? Should I be smaller? How about like that size? Have I always been really big? It was too big. Alright. Boars say they're straight ahead. I couldn't take the hide. My pack is full of hide. My pack is full of hide. It said I couldn't take it. I wanted to take it. Can't carry any more hide. All full of hide. Bad guys on the map. Are they boars? I don't know. Oh no, they're like predators. Are they boar predators? How far away from the boars am I? Boar. Those boars are up this way. I want some boar skin, man. I ate boar burger yesterday. Does it just go to the cave? It said it did, but it only said it did for, like, taking outposts and shit. I guess I need to have room in my inventory to get certain things. Who's making that noise? Is that a boar? Ooh, boars! See him. Alright, provide to me two of your boar skins. No! Did I get him? Oh, he went down. That's one boar skin. I need another boar skin. What's this down here? I didn't kill anything else. Deer. Alright. Take some free deer. Hey Megabyte, what's up man? I got this game? Yeah, I got this game. I've actually been excited about this game for a while. Quite a while. And so far it's dope. What is that? What is that? Deer? Goat. So far my biggest struggle in this game is identifying animals. Figuring out what animal is what animal. These are goats. You are goat. Where is boar? Are you boar? Boar down here? I need to get two boars to make a thing. I gotta find the boars. Hunt for boar. The first one I found over here. Ooh, there's a thingy. I want it. I think all these dacia hands are like always by waterfalls so far. Ooh, and I got a level up. Okay, K skills. Okay. Oh, here we go. Reveal terrain. Fuck yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, yeah, now I found bears. Help Wanja? Wenja? Boar! That boar came to me. That boar came to me, he knows. He knows I want to make the bag. Get what the bag does. But I'm gonna make it. Holy shit, now I need 7 dole skins? Damn. Fasti Hollow. Oh, are there bears here? Gee, is that a warning sign that there might be bears here? I want to fuck with the bears. I don't know if I want to fuck with maybe the bears. I don't know. It seems like a mistake. This seems like a mistake. I don't see any bears though. Dude, lots of piles of, like, goodies here. And my pack is already full of, like, everything. Kind of sans bear, though. Oh, shit. Got some wolves. Alright. Took those guys out. Last spear. Look at wolves. Oh, I can probably get my spear back. I didn't need to... Killing some razorbacks, are ya? Yeah, I needed the skin, man. I needed the skin. Pack almost full of meat. Okay, well. I'm mad that I crafted another... What the fuck is this? Poison? Ah! You can be poisoned by bee stings, snake bites... There were the rot fumes outside the Oldham homeland. Some Udam throw poisonous bombs at you. Poison will drain your health, but eventually wear off. There must be an antidote recipe somewhere in this world. Oh, nope, whole cave is poisoned. I'm dead. Okay. Oh shit, I'm all the way back here. But I uncovered this stuff, right? So it's good. Good. I still have my skills. Yeah, alright. I don't need to save or anything. I just respawn. Cool. So I'm going. I want to go here. Let's make a waypoint.
Top cut.
A trusty bow out. Let's go get this bonfire. And look for dolls. We're looking for dolls. Need a lot of dolls. Need 7 dolls. Need to kill 7 dolls. And eat this shrimp stuff. Delicious China food. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna get like a cloth or something eventually to maybe not take poison damage, but I didn't particularly see a better way through that cave. There's this icon on my map and I can't figure it out. Oh, hello. What's that mean? What's that mean? Free? Free what? Free what? Whoa. Oh, tall elk skin, jaguar skin, bear skin. You should probably get some food. If you're hungry, you should eat. Words of wisdom. So you get entertainment on this channel. You get entertainment. And you get words of wisdom. Free of charge. Your pack is full of meat, but I got flint and animal fat, so that's cool. Are you dolls? No, you're goats again. It looks like a dig. It was a punch. It was a punch. Apparently 3 means punch. Alright, these. Oh, is that a doll? I think these are dolls. They might be deer. They might be deer. Where'd they go? Oh, here we go. Are you deer or dull? Be you deer or dull? Find out. No, that's a boar. What's making these noises? Where'd that dull go? Whoa. That was a growl. No, it's annoying. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck are you? What, boars attack you? Boars are hostile? What? Come back. Come back, you little shit. Come back, you little shit. Yeah, that's right, just fall over dead. You little shit. Try to come up on me. Squeaking. Gotta come up on me squeaking. Ain't got no time for that. I'm on a dole hunt. Whoa, what's that? What's that? Oh shit, what the fuck are you? Are you a dole? Are you a dole? Rare black dole, holy shit. So the doles wanna fight you. The doles wanna fight you. But at least we found them. And a rare one, too. That's pretty neat. Turn that pig into bacon! No, apparently we only eat raw meat. Which is weird, because we have fire. Jenga, you should learn how the world works. I don't know, I honestly did not know doles were predatory. I didn't know what a dole was. In their picture, they seem like they're pretty small. And they are pretty small. Tons of people died of boars in Arkansas? What? You have boars in Arkansas. What? B. What the hell? What the hell, though? I think that was a boar. Yeah, that's a boar. Yeah, die. Die. I hit you twice. You're dead. Just accept it. Accept your fate. What is that? Dead. Oh, that's a dole. But how many people died of dole attacks? How many people have died of dole attacks? Besides, like, almost me, just then. Mostly because people are stupid and they go hunting drunk. Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Where was that? It's definitely... I found a campfire that was definitely not all the way up there. But I was hunting that pig. Was it over here? Was it this? No. What does that mean? Does that mean bird? What does bird mean? What was that? I need the grappling claw. What the fuck? I should see how aggressive they are in real life. It's like some Game of Thrones shit, though, getting killed by a boar. I definitely saw something that said, hey, light the campfire to get your friends over here. Now I can't find the campfire. Unless it was just letting me know what campfires do when I wasn't near one. That's confusing. Well, I ate boar yesterday, so I know all about them. When you eat a thing, you gain its knowledge. It's true. Shit, look at all those dolls. Or are these goats? These are goats. You can have them, wolf guy. I don't care about goats, I only care about dolls. You can have them, Wolfie. Actually, you know what? We'll just take care of that. We'll just take care of that guy. We'll just take care of that wolf. Skin everything. Goats, wolf, all the above. Arkansas Razorbacks? Why are they called Razorbacks? Bonfires. Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory once played. Get rid of nearby enemies and light the bonfires to claim for your tribe. Claim bonfires, unlock fast travel points, and offer safe places to rest and access your reward stash. Neat. Oh, so what they're saying is there's probably dudes here that I gotta take care of. Is what they're probably saying. Nakuti bonfire. Oh yeah, there's definitely dudes here that I gotta take care of. Alright, something down there. What is it? Whoa! That's a fucking eagle, man! He just took that thing! I just took that thing! What the shit?
Damn. Alright, well, there's nobody at this bonfire. I'm just gonna claim it. How do I claim it? How do I claim it? Just light it on fire? Oh, he dropped it! What the fuck? Do I just light the bonfire on fire? Let's light... Ignite arrow. Oops. Oops, that was shoot. Arrow into thing. Ignite arrow. Okay, and then... Yay! Because they have a razor of hair on their backs. Population increased. Wenjas, assemble! When you claim a bonfire or outpost, you unlock a fast travel point to move around the world quickly. You can also fast travel to your village to build or upgrade your huts. Fast travel, press M, then click on the thing. Got it. So I should actually, like... I guess I can't put stuff in the stash, huh? Because, like, I'm full of this stuff, and I want to put it in the stash, but I guess not. Alright. I've got an owl? Not yet. I have to do the first quest. No owl yet. North Blackrock. North Yellowleaf. So here's the first quest that I can do. I haven't done it yet. Help Wenja escort. Gives me a skill point. Animal skins. I guess I'll... I really want to hunt more dolls, though. Let's go here, unknown location. See what's so unknown about it. See if we can make it a known location. Not sure what blue leaf does either, but I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna pick it all up with this green leaf. I know all about plants. There's the blue one and the green one. I know all about plants. No! Fuck off! What? That eagle just tried to eat me. Try it again. There we go. That's right. That's right. What happens? It was literally just there. Whoa, what is that? Whoa, what is that? What's going on? Why'd I have that thing? What is that? Elk? Fuck, man. Hoot hoop, motherfucker. Kill this fucking elk. Hey, come back. Elk, come back. Damn. I did point a weapon at it. You think the, Oh, mammoth. Kill this elk, though. All about killing this elk. Oosh. I get a spear on you. What is that, a wolf? I can take care of the wolf, man. Where'd the elk go? Where'd the wolf go now? Oh, there's the wolf. Whoa. Excuse me, I wasn't done with you. Excuse me. There we go.
Rare Stripe Wolf. I figured that was rare. It looked different. I think they all got away. Holy shit, there's another one. Knight. Oh, shit. Knight. What's up, Nerd Esquire? How are you? We're cavemen. We're being cavemen. Caves and men. The night is dark and full of cavemen. And I'm eating some Chinese food. But I crouched down like this, you can't see it. Visibility's low at night. More predators. Unique animals, plants, and collectible items at night, though. Okay. And light stuff on fire to see. Cool. Gotcha. I'm about to kill this elk, though. No! Come back! Oh, that's the one I hit! I already hit that one. No, Doles, leave him alone! Leave him alone! I need to finish the job. This game could just be a hunting sim, and I'd be okay with it. Den of Walqua. Right. Doles. Oh shit! Ow. Hey! None of that. This is my club. Fuck you. Been annoying. Knight cooked a whole dinner, only find the chicken had a super weird chicken. That sucks when the chicken isn't good. That sounds annoying. I have leftover Chinese food. And women. What about women? Are we hunting women? Unethical. Hunt women. Alright, so this was a den of some kind, right? What does that mean? Oh, what's this? Oh, embers. It was a super weird texture, And it's no good when that's in your... Fuck! Go away! Go away! Wait, come back, I wanna kill you. Okay, fine. Stay away, jerk. Come back for more? Is you coming back for more? I see you over there. There we go. Cave women. Wolves. So far, lots of wolves want to kill us. Boars wants to kill us. Doles want to kill us. Don't even know what doles are. Want to kill us. I figured out that three lines and a thing means if I hit it with a club, there's stuff in there. Like cave lion skin. And badger skin. And we like cave lion and badger skin. We like, yes. Oog. Your brain is ready for bed? Oh my god. I want to sleep for like 3 days. There was much alcohol last night. I'm gonna sleep for like 3 days. Doles are wild dogs? I don't think so, because they have like the crazy ears. They have like the different ears. Let's explore this location and then go off and do that quest with Tensei. Oh, fuck you. No. Yeah. Jerk. Trying to come at me in the nighttime. Chobo, you hate sleep. I love sleep. Oh, dolls. No, those are deer. Those are goats. These are goats again. There were goats again. Goats and dolls do like look very similar, you know? It's because of the, it's really because of the size, I think. They're both like kind of small animals. Ooh, red leaf. I don't have any red leaf. Ooh. Maybe the shaman's gonna tell me what to do with the leaves. Oh shit, bad guys. Bad guys, we're gonna sneak up on them. Kill that dole. Or a goat. I think that's a goat. I don't need to kill the goat, I need to kill the doles. Sneaky with the bow. Sleep just takes too much time, I guess. Right, how many are there? Two. I kill the one in the back first. Oh no, he's still turning around. Ah, but it's fine. Boom. Boom. Master Archer. Master Archer. I want to go up here to find the thingy that I wanted to see. Go away, wolves. Go away. No. I'm not interested. Oh my god. I'm not interested. Stop it. Leave me alone. Go away and leave me alone. Go away and leave me alone. Ugh. Not even a dole. Dole a deer. Female dole. Oh, what's this now? Dolls! Maybe these are wolves again. What are those? These are dolls. That's a wolf. Dolls! Where'd they go? There's a deer. Are you dull? Dull. You're a fucking dull, aren't you? No, you're a goat. Man. You're a goat, aren't you? Ah, you're totally a goat. Damn it! Goats and dolls, man. They're very similar. My title for this tomorrow should be Dole or Goat. Because that's exactly what I'm playing. Kill the invaders and save the captured Wenja. Alright. Where are the invaders at? Are you inside the cave? No. So, Owl. What invaders, man? Oh, Dole.
Yes.
Master Archer slaying Doles. I think this is all the Doles I need, too. Then I can stop saying Doles. Doles, the Doles, Doles. Doles, 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 Doles. It was. Alright, now we need yaks. Yaks and birds. Birds and yaks. Okay, alright, birds and yaks. Okay, what's down there? Wait, are these invaders? Oh, they are. Master Archer Jengen. Very sneaky. Ah. Look it. Let my people go. Let my people go. Play pot. Go to Wenja. So does Wenja just mean like not cannibal? I mean, you're welcome, dude, but... Not yak birds? I mean... That would kill two birds with one stone, kinda, wouldn't it? I don't think that's a thing, though. Oh no, more dolls! There we go. Why was that guy screaming? Is the yak bird a thing? They're not hyenas, they're doles. And they wanted to fight me. They wanted to fight me. So you know what happens? You know what happens? They get dead. That's just the way the world works. Especially the prehistoric primal world. I never know when I'm gonna need this skin, so. Oh, what's behind me? What's behind me? Shit, shit. Alright. That's a rare black dole. We like those too. Doles are just wild dogs. I think they're a different species entirely. I mean, they might be, I don't know. Where am I going? Right. Skills. Show plants. Don't really know what plants do, so I'm not gonna grab that yet. Sprint heal, eh. Primitive heal. Alright. I thought I already had that. More healing options available in the food menu. I get food recipes, and then, alright. What's running around over here? Is it a bird? It's totally a bird. Oh, it's diving. It got something. Well, I need your feathers. Shit. Did I get it? Holy shit, I got it. Nice. Give me your feathers. Oh, Fuck was that? Oh, bad guys. Oh no, don't kill him! Aww. Ultra jerks. Uh-oh. Stab it. Yeah. You spear me, I spear you. Oh, they killed that guy that I was supposed to save. I'm sorry, guy. I'm sorry, guy. I didn't mean it. I can make a new thing, though. Make a new quiver. Yeah. Definitely need some of those yak birds. I like how the dolls just like run around. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Damn it. Is that a beehive? That's a boar. No, that's a bear. Holy shit. Fuck. 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 No, 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 no. Eat the meat. Eat the meat. Leave the bear alone. Leave the bear alone. Leave the bear alone. Maybe kill the bear. Maybe let's kill the bear. Where's the bear? There's the bear. Fuck. 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 No. No. No, 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 no. Eat the things. Eat the things. Eat the stuff. Fuck. Rip. 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 Pick some of these wood. I'm gonna make some arrows. Right. Heck, it's full of meat. Alright. Well, we died to the bear. So don't kill bears when you have no arrows or spears. Good to know. We also learned that the club is very ineffective when fighting bears. This is a beehive. I'm glad that I could just take that. Surely there will be no negative repercussions because of me taking the beehive. Hashtag, did you say rip before I actually die to the bear? That's pretty funny. Are those dolls or goats? Those are goats. Ooh, a thing. What are you? Blue leaf. What's that? Ooh, bad guys. Bad guys. Oh, what? There we go. Boom. Yes, yes, you did. Nice. How did you know? But how did you know? Man, that one, I got that guy right in the eye. Right in the eye. Oh, maybe. Did we consider the possibility that the cannibals might be like Neanderthals? as in like not Homo sapiens. I got 3 hand things and got 500 XP for it. That's pretty dope. Here's another hand thing. There's 500 of these hand things, so 4 more for next reward. Alrighty. Alrighty. I'm gonna talk to the shaman guy. What's in your thing, though? What's in your thing, though? Animal fat. South maple. Hardwood. Blue leaf. Pack almost full of animal fat. Shaman. Hello, Shaman. Oh. You're just... What are you doing? I don't know. I don't trust that dude. What the fuck? Not drink that. No, I didn't tell you. First of all, I didn't tell you my name. Second of all, oh god. Okay. We're tripping balls. We're tripping balls in some kind of blood potion. Find the guide. Yo, I was fucked up with the hand. Oh, owl. Hello, owl. Hello, owl. They didn't get along? And they, when the two mated, they were murdered? What? I mean, because I only say that because when I was killing them, their faces kind of, they had like the bigger brow and stuff. Oh, I was supposed to do stuff? Oops. Another trivia episode, never dull mode. Yeah, it's like all the games, I guess except Cities Skylines didn't have one. Cities Skylines didn't have one. What am I supposed to do here? Follow the guide, but like, how? Oh. I can go left and right. But I can't really go up or down? Oh, no, that's. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. So there's me falling, right? And then S? Oh, S is up, W's down. Okay. It's inverted. I don't usually play inverted stuff. I don't usually play inverted. Whoa, you went down. Whoa. Underwater birds. Coming for you, bird. Coming for you. Where'd he go? Oh, okay. I failed as a bird. I did. I was not a good bird. Not a good bird at all. But then I found it. Found the owl. We're gonna get the owl. And we're gonna be the owl's friend. And we're gonna give the owl a name. I don't know if we're gonna name it yet. Brian. Maybe we'll call the owl Brian. Brian the owl. Oh, I'm following him again. Alright, Brian, lead on. Poorly. Owly the owl. Owly the owl. I like Brian. Oh shit, goddamn. It's a good thing I can fly. Why are there floating... Dude, there's floating islands and shit here. I'm tripping balls. Oh, what's your name, Brian? That's really funny. Alright, maybe not Brian then. Maybe, Ted. Ted's a good owl name. Ted the owl. Ted the owl. Finished my Chinese food. I'm so hungry. Oop, I didn't eat that piece. I would like to be done following the owl. Hello, tiger. Oh, hello, bear. I would like to be done following the owl. Same.
Dush, dush.
Ush, ush. We did it! Owl! Great beasts are much tougher than regular owls. Thank you for the blood poison. You bond with owl. Yep. Yeah, that guy is pretty. It's like night. Look at him. Look at him. I like his hat. Got a good hat. And I bond with Howling Beast. Seems like a girl owl. Oh, and it's gonna have a weird name. It's gonna be called Ted. Ted the Owl. Alright, so mission. Got a mission to do something with a wolf. But what's up with the owl? How do I get the owl thing? Go do the freaking thing. There you go. Good. Good. Go home. Go home, weird shaman man. Go home, weird shaman man. I guess these packs respawn. You can now press Z to call your owl and survey the surrounding area. Z. Oh, dude, that is dope. Oh, and I can drop bombs? Oh, this is neat. Oh, and then I can mark stuff. So, like, there I am. What do I look like? See what I look like. I got a beard. I got a beard, right? Cool. Alright, I quit owl. Oh, but now I know where these guys are because I got them, they have them marked. That's, oh, and there's a, is that a bear? That bear's just chilling by those guys. What if I get the bear's attention? Too high. Too low. Oh, come here, bear. Really? You're just gonna, here we go. Yeah. Look at that. You see these guys? Holy shit, you should fight him. Oh, man. Oh, man. I don't really need to fight the guys, and I can get the bear to fight the guys. Then I can fight the bear. That's a pretty smart bear. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This is gonna end poorly for us. This may end poorly. Holy shit, I killed it! Holy shit, eat all the meat. Eat all the meat. Thank you. No! 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 No, no, it's fine. It's fine. God damn it. Why are there two bears? Why are there two bears? That's an unnecessary number of bears. Why am I not sprinting? Please sprint. Please sprint. Fuck. Please sprint. Don't swim. This is not the time to swim. Ah! Come on. This is not the time for swimming. It's the time for hitting the bear with a club. And eating the meat. Eat the meat. Eat the meat. Hit the bear with a club. Oh, fuck. I'm out of club. Can I make a club? Oh, shit. Shit! Damn it! It's his wife, run. Oh my god. Ah, shit, damn it. Man. Man. So close, too. I had the one bear, man. I had the one bear. It's bullshit. Ooh, double clubs. Ooh. I get sprint heal. That would have helped with the bear. Sprint heal would have helped. But, unfortunately, you did it again. You did do it again. Unfortunately, we have come to the end of our time together for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for being active in chat, for hanging out, for being cavemen together. We're going to be cavemen together again tomorrow at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I hope to see you all then. Have a fantastic evening. Have a fantastic evening. I'm super tired. I would go for a little bit longer, but I'm super tired. Maybe tomorrow. I'll see you then, guys.